Hi, it's me, Sir Henrik. In this video, I will explain the straight line equation with gradient and passing through one coordinate point, particularly for how to design the linear equations and how to graphing the graph. Before I begin this lesson, please click like and subscribe. And afterwards, taking your pen and your notebook, and let's study with me. I will begin from general form. General form of linear equations. This one, y equal mx plus b, which m for slope or gradient. Y and x are variables, and b is intercept of y-axis. Right, let's we begin with the equations. These equations y minus b equal m times x minus a. If we have a problem such as this one, we're going to find a straight line and we have the informations just a point and gradient. We need to use this formula y minus b equal m times x minus a. For example, this one, a straight line through 4.2 has gradient 1. Question A, find the straight line equations. And question B, sketch the graph. All right. According to this formula that this one 4 is A and 2 is B, while M equal 1. So A comma B, is 4,2 and m equal 1. We're going to apply into this formula y minus b equal m times x minus a. All right. Y minus b equal m times x minus a. It means y minus b, this one, 2, y minus 2 equal m1 x minus 4. And this equation is going to be y equal to move a negative 2 move to the right side. I'm gonna x minus 4 plus 2. And these equations become x minus 2. On my previous explanations or on my another video, I have explained how to design, how to graphing a graph of linear equation, such as this one. First, we need to have assumption that if y equals 0, if y is 0, it means x equal 2. And if equal to, if x equal to the coordinate point x comma y, 2 comma 0. And secondly, the second assumption is x equals 0. If x 0, this x 0, it means y equal negative 2. And the coordinate point 0 comma negative 2. We're going to find this coordinate point and this coordinate point, 2.0 here, and 0. Negative 2 here. If you want to graphing into your notebook, I think you need a ruler to graphing this. So connecting this point become this one. Yeah, but strike line. Wait. Yeah, such as this one. But please using ruler to graphing this graph. Okay, let's move to the next example. A straight line through 2.1 has gradient 2. Find the straight line equations and sketch the graph. Okay, in these equations, in these questions, A equal 2, this one, B 1, and M or slope gradient 2. To find the form, to find the equations, you need to use this formula, Y minus B, M times X minus A. So Y minus 1, 2 times X minus 2. Gonna be Y minus 1 to X minus 4. Y equal to X minus 4 plus 1. Because negative 1 moves to the right side, become positive 1. And afterwards, Y equal to X minus 3. Okay. Let's graphing this graph. This equation is Y equal to X minus 3. We're gonna graphing this graph, Y equal to X minus 3, right? First assumption, Y equals 0. If Y is 0, 2X equal 3. X, 3 over 2, 1.5. Okay, and the coordinate point 1.5, comma 0. X comma y. Second assumption. X equals 0, not y. It means if x becomes 0, this equation is gonna be y equal 0 minus 3. Y equal 0 minus 3. And y equal negative 3. So the coordinate point 0 comma negative 3. 0 comma negative 3. Now we're gonna find 0 comma negative 3 here, 0 comma negative 3 around this point. This one and 1.5 comma 0. 1 here, 1.5 around here. We draw a straight line. Uh, Okay. Please using a ruler when you draw this graph, this strike line. All right, students, this is the lessons regarding how to design linear equations through 1 point and gradient. If you have any questions, or maybe some of you not understand yet my explanations, you could send me your message through this email, henrik.academy21@gmail.com. Thank you for your watching, and see you.